that comes with these titles, for those who have them already know. And if y'all know me, I support everybody. I come out and mess with everybody, even if I'm by myself. You know what I'm saying? I don't fear nothing when I come out to these events, because other people got my back where I'm at anyway, regardless. I don't disrespect, like Nelly said, respect don't cost nothing. You know what I'm saying? I don't repeat too much Nelly say that, don't get me wrong.
Here it comes.
You know what I'm saying? But that's real, you know, we appreciate it. It means a lot to us. Y'all know everybody have an annual and but I really appreciate seeing all these familiar faces, past, present, members. T. Cruz, I see you over there. Look, you short like me. I see you. You know what I'm saying? I miss you too, brother. I see you. But yeah, for True Breed, you know, for the True Breed family, we really appreciate it. You know what I'm saying? And like I said, I love this shit. I wouldn't be doing it. I got some more gray hairs out of it, but I love this shit. You know what I mean? And I appreciate everybody that came out. What I really want to do, you know, a lot of times people do moment of silence for their fallen soldiers, but we lose people that ain't bikers. We lose civilians, we lose family members, close friends, and everything. So can we get a moment of silence for anybody who lost a close friend, loved one, or anybody? Please, moment of silence. I ain't gonna take too much time, and the people that's still talking, that's okay. They had a couple drinks, you know. They spent money at the bar, school.
Everybody
happy.
I hear you though. Respect don't cost nothing. No, just. I joke a lot. What's that?
Feel too real.
I'm over that old color purple now. Feel
too. Feel
there you go. Feel too. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Joyce
Day, Chance, I mean, it's a lot of them, you know what I'm saying? But it's love out here. Right, I'll see y'all.
Here, a lot of clubs.
Finally, y'all better bring y'all ass out and start supporting people, man. Now, I'm going to put it on the mic. I ain't going to play with that. Y'all want to support? Come support. Y'all always ask me, hey, man, for years I had to get it down. People support you, we support them. That's it. And for you other people, too, I ain't going to just pick on them. You know, we a biker community. Minnesota is small. We already have too many clubs. I'm gonna keep it 100. When True Breed first came out, it was about a third of the club that is now. We have way too many annuals, some every weekend. And I know people get tired of it, they get, you know, born and this and that. But this is what we signed up for, so it is what it is. But yeah, come out and support each other. This is how we make a little money once a year with the little annuals and people that have their parties or whatever the case may be. But I wanna give a shout out to Cash Money for their annual. I see y'all back there. Semi, we go way back, way before the bike club stuff, but he spoke at his annual about, you know, we do a lot of charities. That's what we built on. If people don't know, the TRU on our cuts stands for Truth, Respect, and Unity. So throughout the year, you know, say that's what we do all throughout the year. You know, we always have. And even with our prospects, you know, we don't haze nobody or nothing like that, but they got to do a certain amount of charities throughout the year to put our name out there in a positive way. That's how we do our thing. You know what I'm saying? Because it's a club, it's a brotherhood, but it's a business as well. You're a nonprofit, and if you ain't got your charter, you better get one. You know what I'm saying? Because you ain't nobody with the state if you don't have your charter, your stuff in order. You know what I'm saying?
Right,
period.
Right.
I don't care which one your best. You know what I'm saying? The state don't look at you like that. You know what I mean? So I guess we're going to get this color count going in a minute. We appreciate y'all. Thank y'all. You know what I'm saying? Because it ain't just me. It ain't you, it's True Breed. It's the brand. So I guess we're gonna start with the color count. Take where you at.
Something about putting on right now. Glocks in my mind, sounds funny with that word. I didn't find the niggas.